Hey guys, it is almost Thanksgiving, and that means we are getting ready for Black Friday. So I wanted to put something out there about our ultra deal, our ultimate ultra deal, because I know the first time that I saw this device, when Arbonne first came out with it, I really wasn't sure what to do with it. So instead of just throwing this out there, I thought I would go ahead and give you a little bit of a demonstration on what this amazing ultra can do. So I've got it right here. Clinical trials, by the way, were amazing for this. 85% showed improvement within after the first treatment, and 92% after 3 days of use with this. So if you think about, it's an ultrasonic device. If you think about what your skin, it feels smooth, but sometimes, when we look under a microscope at our skin, it actually has ridges. And so the whole idea of this is to, you can see the flat surface here. And if I turn it on, you can see the little light, and it is 2 degrees apart. So each time I click it, it goes up 2 degrees. So this surface is not only flat, but it's warm as well. And so what I like to use this with, Arbonne has their RE9 line, anti-aging line, which is all sustainable citrus stem cells. And the whole idea with stem cells is that they are regenerative. They have regenerative properties. And so I want to get them as deep into my skin as I can so they can do their job at making my skin look younger and more refreshed. So when I turn this on, and I'm not gonna actually put anything on my face, I can here. So I've got the Intensive Renewal Serum. So I just use a tiny bit is all I need. And I put it all over my whole face, but for this, I can do it around my eyes. And then I can take this, and I turned it up, and I just go around like that after you put your stuff on. Or you can do it on your forehead. So it goes for a minute, but it warns you at 30 seconds, and then it turns off at a minute. So I usually go all around here. You can do your whole face, but I like to do this. Oh, you know, once a day anyhow, and usually at night. So I just got done mowing the yard. So I showered and I can do this right now for you guys. So then it turns off. So that's how it works. It's awesome. And this deal is amazing because it's a $397 value, but you're getting with the ultra device, you're also getting the rejuvenating cream and the nourishing facial oil, which is amazing, especially this time of year as it's really dry. That rejuvenating cream really improves your skin tone. It just really smooths everything, but that nourishing oil is fantastic. We all sort of kind of dry out this time of year anyway, and that oil just replenishes, makes your face feel so moist, but not greasy. I know a lot of people worry about that, and I have rave reviews on those two products. So that is an incredible deal. So that will be going, you'll be able to buy that at 12:01 a.m. on Friday, Black Friday. So I'm gonna post that out there, but also just know, while supplies last only, we have the brand new chai protein powder. And I'm so excited about this because I love, I do this hot drink in the, in my Vitamix or Ninja or whatever you have. I boil water, put that in there, put a couple scoops of that. I'm going to use the chai protein. And then maybe a little vanilla and I don't know, whatever else I feel like, maybe some cinnamon and maybe a little bit of coconut oil. And I blend that up until it's frothy and I pour it in a mug with a little cinnamon over it and drink it. It's so yummy, and I can only imagine the chai is gonna be the same way. I have so many recipe ideas for that. So this is the chocolate protein powder, but it is a huge bag. So that's what the chai will look like. It comes in a huge bag. It's a vegan protein powder. So it's cranberry, pea, and rice, low glycemic, and each serving is 20 grams of protein. I know Torin, my oldest, struggles. He doesn't like eggs, and so it's hard to find something for him in the morning protein-wise. We're always, you know, trying to get creative. But I love having that option available for him in the morning. I've been making these acai bowls that they're amazing. So anyways, the other thing, for a limited time only, so this is only while supplies last, that chai protein powder, are the fish sticks. These are amazing, and I've posted all kinds of recipe ideas out there for that. These have ginseng, guarana, green tea extract, but also methyl B vitamins. So they're the ones that your body can use really easy. A lot of people think it's that other stuff. Usually it's the methyl B vitamins that give them all the energy. So right now we've always had citrus and pomegranate, but we're going to have blackberry, which sounds just amazing, for a limited time only. And it looks like, comes in this little package, and there's 30 of these sticks in here. So I just put them over my water and, or my ice, and fill it with water. It's kind of a nice afternoon pick-me-up. There's adult beverages, recipes that I put out there for you to look at, and they all look amazing. So anyways, that's what we have. And if you have any questions, just let me know. And I wanted to throw this little thing out there. For the first person who orders any of the things I just mentioned, whether you're not a consultant, this isn't for consultants, but if you're a preferred client of mine, or you've never ordered from me, or you're a client and you want to order one or more of these, and you do order, you can message me. If you're the first person who orders, if you're a man, you're going to get the micro exfoliating cleanser as a free gift. And if you are a woman, you are going to get this beautiful lip gloss along with the olive blossom and eucalyptus lotion out of the holiday line. So you'll get that for free if you're the first to order and you message me. If you don't know how, I'm going to post my link out there, but you can always message me and let me and ask questions and all that stuff. So anyway, guys, I know if you're watching, you're a friend of mine, you're a family member, and this is the time of year to just be thankful for everybody. I just wish you so many blessings on Thanksgiving. It's a time to really reflect and just be thankful for so much. So, anyways, happy Thanksgiving, and I love you all. Mwah.